they were farther than my fucking assault rifle could even reach. You had a bow that you're shooting with, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I wasted like fucking 70 rounds trying to even hit them, and I couldn't even hit them. I was shooting their
shit. We didn't land in a good spot either.
I was blowing their building up, but they were just slightly out of my range, so. It's alright, we got 13th or fucking whatever it was.
It's all good. It's all good.
It's okay. I need to,
make money playing Fortnite.
I don't need to, but it'll be nice. It's gonna happen pretty soon. If you legit just got $730 put in your bank the other day, then it's probably gonna happen for me. As soon as the next tournament happens on Wednesday, I'll be ready by Wednesday. You actually did, though. You're not lying to me.
Nope. The last push to get to it was pretty, like, I was playing, like, people that were really fucking good. So what I did was I got super high and just, like, got in the zone and, like, literally just played game after game after game. I played for, like, 2 hours straight, like, no break. And, yeah.
It's literally like a job, like, no break, 2 hours, go. And it's actually, like, feeling like work. It's like, oh, my God.
No, but I was, like, shooting people, like, in the face really good. All right, you want to go to Sweaty Sands? Or you want to go there?
Somewhere around there, yeah.
Okay. Go to where I put the marker. There's lots of shit there. And it'll be out of the way. I'm going to jump in 3, 2, 1. No, I legit played. I actually probably played for like 3 hours, like nonstop. And like after an hour, my building abilities was getting like pretty good. And yeah, I was getting a lot of like third and fourth, and that was making me fucking rank up pretty quick.
Well, I've been getting seconds, so I'm better.
No, yeah, but if you get on a roll where you're getting like third, fourth, like, you know what I mean, fifth, like, yeah. if you're under in the top 10. No,
I know you're doing good. I'm.
And also, like, I was getting like 5 or 6 kills in those matches too, so like that's huge, like getting those points like for lasting and getting all those kills.
Yeah, well, I'm just surprised because I leveled up pretty fast and I haven't played. I didn't put that much time into it. Like I said, I thought I was gonna win, and then I got second, and that leveled me like fucking up pretty high. Then that's happened a couple times. I recorded them. I don't know if I've shared them all yet, but so I'm waiting to get into the money, and then I'm just gonna post all the money ones. But I should share some of the other ones. They want me to protect you already. All right, come over here, and I'll hold your hand for a little while. I've already got a green machine gun and a green fucking shotty, so.
Where are you?
I'm at the fucking little beach house then.
Oh, you didn't land where I put the marker.
This is where I go.
Alright. Try to live.
This is my routine. I land here, I grab the shit in here real quick, I kick the volleyball a couple times. There's usually one around, but maybe, actually, I'm gonna run over there now. Then
it's fine, just don't die.
I'm not gonna die, man. I know this little layout here. This is my spot. See, I kicked my ball. Actually, I'm gonna grab these and I'll come over here. It helps me focus for a minute. I legit have done this like 3 or 4 times. Maybe even more. It's my new little spot. You need a green assault rifle? I got a good one for you.
You should. Never mind.
Do you want this green assault rifle or not?
I'm nowhere near you, man. I'm like fucking far away from you.
I'll carry this. I'd hate to get shot with my own gun.
I'm just gonna loot this area as fast as I can. And
yeah,
then
get
I'm
over
gonna...
here to the beach. Like, I come to the beach. That's where I go. Like, I've got fucking
I gotta fucking loot this area because I'm already fucking here.
I've got, like, literally 3 of the green good assault rifles. What's this guy smashing shit around? What are you breaking shit for? You been drinking, boy? Oh, no, I got a blue one. Holy fuck, motherfucker. This is a great spot. Alright, there's fucking green assault rifles over here. Like, they're going out of style.
I have a green assault rifle. I have good guns. Why are you
carry.
Poo-pooing my spot?
I'm gonna fucking carry too, just because.
So did you hang out with that girl or not?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why? She didn't come?
I'm trying to focus on this. Oh no, she's fucking... She's more than willing to come. She can't.
I can't hear you.
Oh, she came, alright. Don't you worry about that. Several times. Several times. I like to kick this ball. One more time for good luck. Alright, where the fuck are you? He wants me to come protect your bitch ass, so here I come.
Yeah, I'm scared. I'm running away.
Are you coming towards me?
Don't you know?
Are you coming down towards me or what? I'm like 200
yep.
meters from your marker. How far are you from your marker?
From my marker? I'm like right on my fucking marker. I'm coming to you though. Don't worry.
Like 150 yards from me. Oh, this is a cool little statue up here. I haven't even really checked this out too much. That's pretty cool. It's like a fucking... It's like me, and then like a version of you. Like a little twig guy, and then me, a big beast. That's like pretty like proportionate, I think. If you come down here and look. That's literally like... Your build.
It's like looking in the mirror, is what you're saying.
And this is my build. Come down here and look. Because there's 50 people left and I gotta protect you anyway. Look, this guy's me, like a big beast, like my muscles and everything, and then this guy's you. You like that shit? It's like the game knew. I'm gonna hide in this bush.
It's time to go, man. The storm's coming.
Like, I'm already in the
no
bush, though.
Hiding in bush.
I'm already in the bush.
Okay, you just stay there and let me know how it works out.
Well, I'm the one that they know has to protect you for 2 more minutes. Yeah, since we're going
I'm
this way, hit up
I'm
going to
get in this car.
You got a green assault rifle? Because there's like 3 of them on the beach.
I have a green assault rifle, man.
Alright, good.
Like, you keep talking about the green assault rifle like
I'm
have one.
I'm just making sure that you have a good assault rifle.
Ooh.
Because otherwise, we're leaving lots in the... Yeah, there's that, then there's ammo boxes up top for stuff. I know this layout, man. There's an ammo box here, and there's one another ramp.
Oh, I'm getting in this orange,
okay,
car.
Okay, hold on 1 second. I'm just gonna grab a quick fucking round of bullets here. Yeah, you got the orange car. You get it nice and going. Warm that shit up. Get the music on. I know you hate the music. No, I know. You left fucking gold over here, motherfucker.
Are you ready to come yet? Like...
That's what she said.
Got us. Hooligans, they on their way. 555555.
I've been the ship go to space. 555555. Drive to the crib on the lakes.
Drive to the crib on the lakes. Fucking boss. They knew I was coming.
Y'all gotta deal with the boss. Y'all gotta
deal with the boss.
We got fucking Jesus, I think, up in midair there. His stairway to heaven. I don't see him up there anymore, but he might be. Jesus, is that you? I protected you, squad mate. Out of my watch. Drive by on somebody. Somebody pop out. Where are y'all? Let me shoot somebody.